Freedom in mind, faith in words, pride in our heart, memories in our soul. Assalamu alaikum and a charming morning to one and all present here. Respected principal sir, honorable secretary sir, respected teachers, guests, guardians, and my dear beloved brothers and sisters. Wishing you all happy Republic Day from my side. It's me, Nuzath Tabassum, a girl from Stemmer 8, going to deliver a small speech on the occasion of Republic Day. First, I would like to thank my teacher, for whom I got a golden opportunity to say something about my beloved country. As you all know, today is the past day when we should flag the real meaning, status, prestige of our country, and most importantly, the culture of humanity. The great heroes of our nation have fulfilled their dreams by giving us freedom and making a constitution. We are feeling proud to have our own constitution, living in free India and celebrating the spirit of freedom fighters. Therefore, it became our fundamental duty to respect the constitution and the of our country. The constitution we have today has come into existence after many debates. On 26 November 1949, the drafting committee was formed and Dr. B.R. Ambedkar was appointed as the chairperson of the committee. After the debate of both the houses, the constitution was formed and we became a republic country. Since we got independence, our country has developed a lot and counted among the powerful countries of the world. But together with some development, some drawback also has an arising, such as inequality, poverty, unemployment, corruption, illiteracy, etc. We all need to take pledge today for solving such problems in our society and to make our country as the best country of the world. With these viewers, I'd like to conclude here today, wishing you all again happy Republic Day. Thank you. Have a great day.